Will you be my mommy? Don't worry, mommy. I'm your friend. I won't hurt you. I have to tell you something. He's coming for you, mommy. He's close. I can feel him. He can taste your fear, and your fear is delicious to him. His eyes are sensitive, mommy. Bright light hurts him. You need to find a light, mommy. Something bright. Something really bright. It's not bright enough. The panda won't scare him away. That'll do very nicely.
They've got a pretty glow.
I think you should hurry up
you
and get something
back
more focused, though.
He's coming.
Mindful of your light's energy. He can drain it away when you use it. Use your ears as well as your eyes, mommy. Hear him before you see him. Once the morning light comes, he'll fade away. He's coming through the vent. want to tell your mommy and daddy, but it won't end well. They'll just make things worse. Also, I forgot to tell you that he can make you hear and see things that are not really there. Don't let him trick you.
Thank you.
Don't give up. Just keep fighting.